See, I'm in the house this morning. I'm up a little too early. My cat trying to go in, but I start my day off. I go get something to eat, chill, and just have fun. I'm about to be lit. Stay tuned. And I'm bop, stay tuned.
What's good, guys? We are back with another video. Alright, so right now, I'm gonna be a fan. It's cooling right now, about to order something to eat. But today's gonna be a lit day, you know what I'm saying?
I don't think I'll ever walk through.
But yeah, it's about to get lit. Audio, we get the food. Damn, I ain't saying nothing.
Money is hard work. Money is hard work. You gotta grind. You gotta work for what you want.
Hey, this guy. What?
It's all for my girl right here. My son got a job. What's the best way to raise him? I'm asking for a job. He's getting the $200 just because I asked. It's my son.
Yo, that's my nah, for real though. But nah, this is gonna be a lit day today. It's gonna be lit. Stay tuned, baby. So, I'm about to do a little freestyle for you. You know what I'm saying? Alright.
Come to your house, this is all the place. Come to the car, you mean with the kids. Nah, let me stop, but
Snake need to help you help. I'm saying, I never really eat all day. I don't never eat all day, though. I'm grinding down. Just got my food and everything. Yeah.
You got the gloves?
No. Bring them my fries, and here they come.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Here you go. Oh.
DDG, nigga. Not DDG. Why I keep saying DDG? What the fuck? Now this is one of my YouTubers I used to watch. So. Well, I watch. My son, baby. But, Game, I just, fuck, I just busted a nut.
Can I get
What do you got? Thank you.
You're welcome.
Do I leave? Am I staying? Yeah. Well, niggas, leave though. You know, go ahead and eat. Move kind of pack this food and be y'all. Right.
Just enjoy this good old food, nigga.
But, you know what I'm saying?
Stay tuned, cause I ain't saying nothing. I'm so mad, I ain't saying nothing.
But,
I need the other
you looking at me weird. Cause I'm on YouTube. I'm talking to a camera. But, I don't care. Because, I don't care. Alright, but, I'm gonna get back with y'all.
Yo, guess what I just did, bro? I just put sugar on my french fries. I thought it was salt. Damn. It's over. We outside, we just left. Food. About to head to the beach. See what we can get up there. Might have to find my wife up there. You know what I'm saying? Keep on. 2.0 vlogs. We live, we do this every day. You know what I'm saying?
You're stupid.
And then, now we about, I'm about to get ready to make my music video, so y'all can stay tuned for that, too, if y'all want. It's about to get lit. It's about to be lit. It's about to be lit.
The kids and
about to be lit. About to be lit. About to. Oh, keep on. Why you keep saying the same thing? Nigga, I don't know. I don't forgot what I said. But yeah. There, got me on my wrist. Whoa. Nigga, about to skip. Whoa. Nigga, gone. What's up, shit? I'm mad. What's up, man? Raw. 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 Y'all. Yeah. Beach. We at the beach. And I'm about to, he think, my brother think I can't be picking the females. So we about to see how much females I pick up, nigga. I'm as a Mac dog daddy, you know what I'm saying? I be talking females out to the fullest. Now I'm about to say, yo, what's good? What's good? You feel me? What you doing? You know what I'm saying? It's Danny, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? But yeah, stay tuned. About to get lit.
Ready? You see me?
Yeah, it's a little dark, but I got you.
Like, you can see me good, though, right?
Yeah.
Keep it the festival, bro.
You niggas in trouble. 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 Fresh out the bed. Count out the dead. Fresh out the bed. Count out the dead. Fresh out the bed. Count out the dead. Fresh out the bed. Count out the dead.
DJ Chuck Murdoch.
This what happened when I think about you. I get in my feelings, yeah. I start reminiscing, yeah. Next time around, I want it to be different, yeah. Waiting on a sign, guess it's time for a different prayer. Lord, please save her for me. Do this one favor for me. I had to change.
I know I can dance. You know what I'm saying? I can do a lot of things. I'm talented, females. You know what I'm saying? I'm saying, with my videos, I eat booty. Nah, I'm fine. But, yeah. I could dance. That's my little video I had to show y'all. But, after I'm about to get a shot real quick, it's mad late. It's like, it's 4:52, bro. I'm not lying. Look. 4:53, actually. Kind of house. It was a fun day. But, yeah. After this, after I got a shower, I'm gonna tell you niggas a little story time.
But this girl, she reminded me today. She had called me today. And I really missed her. I'm gonna tell you a story about her.
It's a little story time, me. At night, sit down, you can talk, listen. You know what I'm saying? It's gonna be late. You know what I'm saying? Alright, y'all. See ya at story time. Bye bye. I'm gonna need you, baby. Nah, but all that I was saying, but, so, probably say I'm gonna need you. So, after probably she left, blah, blah, blah. I'm like, alright, that was my friend's house. I was just chilling. Oh my god, 3 in the morning. Crazy night. Crazy night. Nah, I'm playing, but it was a crazy night. But then I go home, she texts me. And I'm thought my homies has been late. They just trying to set me up. I'm like, oh, hell, and anybody answers. You feel me? I'm not going to answer that because I feel like they might try to set me up. And I ain't trying to get my eyes set up, though. That's one thing I'm not trying to do. Feel me? So, like, I went, she was like, hey. She said, hey, I'm like, hey, I'm like, who's this? She said, it's a camera from Prime. It's not you. Feel me? And she said, my homeboy had given my number. Oh, man, if you could text that, boom, boom, boom. Say, yeah, top secret, hold on. Let me see if I should tell y'all now. I don't know, hold on. Fuck! Oh.
Alright, I guess you guys deserve to know. I'm sorry for even trying to do that to you. You know what I mean? No, but, yeah. I'm like, okay, we talking. I'm like, yo, I ain't say how bad I'm trying to feel. I'm just saying, I know you like me, but I got to let my boyfriend just got 30. I'm just, she's loyal. I don't know. I say when people, she told me people call her hoes because, boy, she was not a hoe. She did anything. She was loyal. She would not try to get with me. She was standing by his side. So I'm like, oh, shoot. I let step back for a minute. But, like, the eye contact, like, me, eye contact, like, you know what I mean? Eye contact like that, and this is like, oh my god. You already did that. I'm like, yo. Then one day, my boy came up to me like, yo, bro, you gotta tell me, nigga. You should have told me. I'm like, bro, what you talking about? You feel me? What you talking about, chat? Think of this. You know what I'm talking about. I'm like, bro, what? He's like, Sierra, I'm like, ow! What? Oh my god! Why did I just say her name? Oh, damn, I'm in trouble now. Oh, I'm stopping the blood right here. I'm out. What is wrong with me? Hope y'all ain't hear that. Please. But yeah, blah, 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 damn it. The same thing. Like, bro, what? I'm like, yeah, I ain't gonna lie. But we never on some crazy. We just fresh friends. You feel me? Like, but we never gonna do something. You feel me? I told him I like that. Blah, 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 blah. I'm not gonna do that to you because you're my man and I respect you. You feel me? I respect my nigga, you feel me? So I couldn't, like, really had to dub my son and do him crazy because she wasn't really falling for me anyway, so it was crazy. And, but it was a lot of girls. I don't know what. I just had my eyes on for, I'm like, oh my god, why? And I really just liked them. For, still, let me just take a break. I'm sorry. All I asked for is one freaking break, okay? Alright. But yeah, there's a lot of girls. There's another girl. She was right there. She did. Oh my god. There's a lot of girls. Yeah, so I won't do her. You know, yeah, I broke up. I never had to take my chance with her because I'm a man. I couldn't do it like that. So one day she told me she was leaving. And bro, I'm like, what? You can't go. Why? You know what I mean? I'm like, I want to do it. You're too distant. You're too distant. Make me happy sad. You feel me? I'm going to be real with y'all. Happy, yeah, happy sad. But let's get put this. Alright, something like that, but, I think, I'm about to just go do, go cry, but, thank y'all for listening to my video, but, I'm posting a video about the time, love on first sight, and yes, it's real, but, yeah, with your boy, bye. Every day we live, every day we live.